so this video
is the video that explains what's going on in this vlog, and for some reason it's not working, even though it was working just fine a couple days ago. In this vlog, we do the Slate Canyon loop, but instead of starting in Slate Canyon and coming out Slide Canyon, we start in Slate Canyon and come out in Rock Canyon. Let's go hike Slate Canyon.
So we're about 16 miles up. We got 48 more to go. Still straight uphill. But then after this next uphill part, it's all down. Well, we're at least up to the top of the top. We're not going up anymore. We're going down. All the way.
Down. That all way. The way.
We're down.
No more up.
No.
We're done with up.
No more up. Alright, let's go down.
They say that love goes anywhere.
Intersection Meadow. I call it intersection because you can go anywhere back here. Typically when we do this, we head down that way to Slide Canyon and the Y, but we're gonna make it a little bit longer and go to Rock Canyon. Officially in Rock Canyon. It's just enough to know it's there. When you go, we hiked up that mountain, back down, up over that mountain. We were all over. It was 200 miles. We did it in about 10 minutes because we ran the whole way. And yeah, anyway, what do you think?
It was so great. I'm so sweaty.
It was fun.
Nailed it.